I'm Alan Doherty. I'm the editor-in-chief of ATVB. I am hoping you're all well aware of this journal, which features outstanding original research, cutting-edge reviews, and editorials that are written by experts in the field to give incisive insight into our original research. This is a journal which has one of the fastest decision times in the biomedical world, which we mean somewhere in the range of about just 14 days. Once accepted, we'd make every effort to try and disseminate this information across the whole spectrum of scientific world using standard databases. We also have a very dedicated editorial staff which makes sure all this information is also disseminated across social media. This includes a recent addition to the journal in which we request authors do a visual overview, which has proven to be a very popular way of really succinctly summarizing everything that's the main concept within that manuscript. Finally, I'd just like to emphasize that two other features that are really very popular with our authors. The first one is that we have a great emphasis on the early career component of our authorship, and we do offer every year an award for both the A, T, and VB world, which are celebrated at the ATVB conference, with the recipients being featured in the plenary session. Finally, we also have an annual competition in which the cover of the journal is featuring different images from submitted manuscripts. And again, we feature this as an award at the annual ATVB. I invite you to submit your top-level original research to the journal, where it will be reviewed expeditiously, and once accepted, will be disseminated widely. And I'm really hoping that you consider that ATVB will be the home of some of your really top-level original research. Thank you.